What a thing it is to be alive, to love and to be loved. I shouldn't be here.
It's pretty obvious that you should. How do you think this story ends?
What story?
Your life. How does it play out, do you think, if you don't prioritize getting well?
I'm not ill.
Do you lie to protect yourself or your addiction?
It's not lying, it's admitting there's no truth to begin with.